this is 9X. You have a collect call from a New York State correctional facility? Caller, please say your name.
Yeah, collect call from Teflon.
If you accept these charges, please say yes at the tone.
Yeah.
Your call is connected.
What's the deal, boo?
Ain't nothing. Heard your caller speak to me last week, but I was asleep.
Nah, you front.
How you know? What? Every time you call, you act like something jumping off over here.
First off, lower your tone, huh? Don't forget who you talking to, cause we over the phone. Now, how's my son doing?
Alive as, successfully as, expected to be no thanks to his father, Javis.
Yeah, well, alright. Anyway, I just called to notify you that I'll be home now just about any day. Reminiscing, back through my bed, I realized that you wasn't being very consistent. Nah, just listen, I got to get this in the open. Straight up and down, love, you knew the motherfucking rules. You still broke them, I never asked you for much. Just subscribe every here and there, a simple pen game vibe to keep in touch. I blew digits on exquisite shit for my girl when I was out in the world. Now I can't even get a visit, that's kinda fucked up. You snuck, fucked, did a lot of shit while I was skipping, but now you fucked up. I should have been cut you loose, but sometime when in love, brothers plug their ears from the truth. Yeah, my homie spotted you downtown styling with some clown cat that we was robbing on the island. Hey yo, you ain't nothing but a wannabe. How could you love me for life and take flight soon as I catch a 1-3? And then on top of that, you lie. Thought I can confide in you, not knowing the feelings inside of you die. A long time ago, we used to slow grind, blowing your mind and your wine. How you never let go, but now I'm out of all your plans, all your time. Being that I'm out of your sight, I must be out of your mind. Find time to show your true colors to a brother. When on lock, I guess you find out who really love you. I'm saying, huh, me and you was done. Just don't have none of them crab niggas playing dad with my son. Tell him that I love him and I miss him. Just didn't want him having to witness his pops locked in the system. Give me a hot second, I'm checking my watch, step in solitaire, cause the last nigga that violated here, they kept him. I guess all things happen for a reason. When I needed you most, you played high post and kept breezing. Only for me to be in front of your eyes at no time at all. Surprise how fast the time flies. You can't play both sides from in between. Honey, knock it off. Wake up out your dreams. What I mean is that's the type of shit fools do. I guess things happen the way that they do because of bitches like you.
Bitches? Wait. Hello? Taff? Me and fuck him.